Here we go.
They are randomly detonating torpedoes in our flight path.
Shields are holding. No damage.
Hold your fire, Mr. Tuvok. They may have torpedoes to waste. We don't.
30 seconds to intercept.
Take us out of warp.
Engaging impulse engines.
Power to all weapon systems. Standby phasers.
Kazon vessel 10,000 kilometers off our starboard bow.
Not yet.
6,000 kilometers.
Not yet.
5,000. 2,000.
Now.
Initiating evasive maneuvers beta sequence.
Two more Kazon ships approaching.
Shields at 90%.
J-Way to Taurus, initiate holo programs.
Acknowledged. Energizing. That's two. And here's number three.
I told you we should have run one last systems check.
Fort Kazon ship dead ahead, but they're dividing their fire, Captain. The holograms are working.
Ready, photons.
Torpedoes loaded.
Take us about, Mr. Paris. We want a good angle on that force ship.
Coming about, 141, mark 20.
Fire photon number one. Full starboard roll. Evasive maneuvers, lambda sequence. Fire.
Shields at 85% and holding. Minor damage reported, deck 14.
Come about to 143, mark 060.
Coming about.
Ready, photons. Dispersal pattern, Sierra. Fire.
Massive discharge on Deck 8. We've lost a primary plasma conduit.
Deck 8, Tyrannus quarters.
Damage control teams to Deck 8.
I'm showing power failures all over the ship.
We've lost power to the new holodeck grid. I can't restore it.
Milan, are you all right?
Yes, Captain. But it looks like our reactant's injector controls were hit. Stand by.
All three Kazon ships are concentrating their fire on us now, Captain.
Shields at 70% and falling. Starboard targeting scanners are offline.
Evasive maneuvers, Mr. Paris. Gamma sequence.
Engineering, I need warp power.
We can't go to warp, Captain. The containment field generator has been damaged. I'm attempting to bypass.
Captain, if I can get a shuttle through the crossfire, I can go back and bring the Talaxians to help us.
Chakotay, take the cannon. Good luck, Lieutenant.